Kelly, tonight the number of cases of H1N1 flu, also known as swine flu, continues to grow in this country. Health officials say the total of confirmed cases has risen to 109. Missouri State Health Director says there is now a second probable case, a Missouri resident who visited a health care center in Nebraska. The outbreak has even reached the White House. A security aide who helped make arrangements for the president's trip to Mexico became sick, and three members of his family probably contracted H1N1 flu. The first reported case of the H1N1 flu came yesterday from Platte County, and that's where KMBC9's Dan Weinbaum is right now tonight. Dan?
Well, here at the Platte County Health Department, Larry, they say they've been very busy, and the person suspected of contracting the first case of H1N1A flu in Missouri is recovering. Now, today here at the Platte County Health Department, the director of health held another news conference today giving more information on that person. They say that they are an adult who lives in northern Platte County and had traveled to Mexico recently. We're told that they don't have any school-age children. Now, Director Mary Jo Everhart says there are no other cases and minimal suspect cases. She said they've been preparing for something like this for a long time.
This is what we do behind the scenes all the time. We do it very well. We protect your health every day. You just aren't aware that we're doing that. So this is a great advertisement for public health in action, and we hope that it maintains on a very fatal and morbid type of situation. And, you know, that's all at the hands of Mother Nature and the virus itself, but we're doing everything that we can to educate, inform, and protect the public.
Well, the 10 suspected cases are people who have come into close contact with this patient number one, if you will. They are not sick, though they are being tested. And we learned today that more antiviral medication is being brought in by the state from their stockpiles to augment what is here in the pharmacies. And extra test kits are being brought in as well, just to have on hand. Here at the Platte County Health Department, they say this is concerning. However, there's no need for alarm. We are live in Parkville, Platte County. Back to you.
All right. Thank you, Dan. Of course, a lot of folks are on alert now. And when a woman getting off a bus this morning in Kansas City collapsed, there was concern about the woman's illness. The woman was taken to a hospital. We're told she tested negative for swine flu and has now been released from the hospital.